penalty call. Panthers get an extra skater on. Whistle stops play with 41.7 seconds to go. First period, Rangers will be shorthanded, but they lead 1-0. Let's check in with Dave. What was going on?
There's an awful lot going on here, Sam. Between, I think, two Massachusetts boys here. Watch, Rooney and Vatrano are going to collide right there in the middle of the ice. Now, stay with it. Stay with it, Larry. They got a good job. Now, watch. Goes into the boards, and down goes Vatrano. Looks around. Rooney and goes, Frankie, what the beep was that? And it did turn up the heat, boys. Oh, man, there's a lot going on down here.
Yeah, Vatrano helped it out a little bit. Florida has the last seven shots on goal in this game. Shots were 8-4 at one point. They're now 11-8-4.
Florida's second power play of the game. They're 0-for-1. They've scored power play goals in each of their last three games, going 5-for-9 over the last three games.